Formally say hello to everyone. Good morning and welcome to the ONDRI Study Community Engagement Day. Thank you for taking the time to join us today. My name is Doug Munoz. I'm a professor at Queen's University. I'm a neuroscientist and I study how the brain works. In my research, I measure eye movements as a way to understand how the brain exerts cognitive control. And I am one of the scientists that's part of the Ontario Neurodegenerative Research Initiative, which is the sponsor for today's event. So I'm also one of the co-leads of ONDRI, together with Drs. Rick Schwartz and Mario Masalis, and you'll hear from them later this morning. So we're very pleased to have you with us today. Thank you for taking the time to join us. We have quite a collection of individuals today, including people living with one of the conditions that we study within ONDRI, one of the diseases of neurodegeneration. We have care partners here. We have members of our patient and community advisory committee. We have additional scientists from our ONDRI network across Ontario and several other community members joining us. So the first thing I'd like to do is just review the objectives today. What we plan to do is highlight the benefits and limitations of remote patient monitoring and techniques and technologies in neurodegenerative disease. And in 2020, with the onset of the COVID pandemic, this has become a huge issue as we're faced with the challenge of how to link doctors with patients when we have to practice social distancing. And ONDRI is playing a key role in trying to overcome the hurdles of that. And the other part of what we'd like to do today is introduce ONDRI and the science that goes on within ONDRI and some of the innovations and research care partnerships we are developing through a new program called HANDS Ontario. And you're going to hear a lot more about that this morning as well. So this is our agenda for today. And before I proceed in just overviewing the agenda, I'm just going to remind everybody, you are currently muted. And the reason why we've got everyone muted except the person speaking is just to minimize the background noise so that everybody can hear as much as possible the presentations. For those of you that are new at Zoom, if you look in your Zoom window, right at the very bottom, there's a little icon that says chat. And if you click on that, a little box opens where you can write some text and you can post it and everybody on the call can see your chat. So that is an ideal place if you want to ask questions along the way, because Ruth and I and Ashley will be monitoring that chat line and we will make sure those questions come out. If a question gets more complex, we will figure out how to unmute you to participate more in the discussion. And the goal is we wanna make sure we can address all of your questions. And so we'll figure out how to get to them all if you're struggling with the chat. We are also planning to record this meeting, and it's being recorded now. And the goal of the recording is to make it available even more widely to individuals who are forced to miss today's event. And so on the agenda today, we're going to have someone speak with lived experience, Mr. Larry Linton. Then we're going to move in to talk about some of the key foundational components of the science that ONDRI is conducting. And that'll be led by Rick Schwartz and Mario Masalis, the other two co-leads of ONDRI, together with myself. And then a series of scientists within ONDRI that will start to talk about remote sensor wearing with these wearables. That's Ben Cornish and Karen Van Ooningham, and talking about some of the work that's happened in ONDRI around that already. We then will have a 10-minute bio break so everybody can get up, stretch your legs, go to the washroom, get a cup of coffee, all those wonderful things. And then we'll resume again at 11, talking more about the remote monitoring technology that ONDRI is actively engaged in. And that'll be Bill McElroy, Angela Roberts, and Kyle Weber. And then we'll move on to talk about this new protocol study that ONDRI is launching called Hands Ontario, that includes a sub-study about Parkinson's disease, another sub-study about amyotrophic lateral sclerosis, and those will be presented by Beth Godkin and Sonam Dubey. And finally, we'll come back to Rick Schwartz, who will summarize things and talk about the Hands Ontario Aging in the Community sub-study. So it's a very full day, and I hope you enjoy it. We all at ONDRI hope that you get the maximum out of this possible. We look forward to interacting with everybody, answering your questions and hearing your comments.